That, my friend, is a very lovely tree. Why, it's even more beautiful than north of the Arctic Circle. Ho, ho, ho!
Ah, all right. Joking aside, let's see where I have to take those presents this year.
No, I wasn't eating nuts. I don't even have a nutcracker. I was just sending my Christmas cards. I was getting ready to reply to them. Oh, hello, Santa. Oh, you caught me by surprise. Well, no, I was getting ready to reply and write nice notes to all those people that sent us Christmas cards. Really? It's Christmas Eve, and we've got a little basket of nuts to enjoy later on. And this is a good example of why you should never go shopping when you're hungry. Karen asked me to pick up just a few nuts. Well, I got that scoop in my hands, and I think I loaded up when really didn't need that much. So, did a little shopping online today. I wanted to get Karen a couple of things from the mall to be picked up at the mall, but she didn't want to make the drive out there, and I don't blame her. She was right. It was foggy on the freeway, and then, you know, trying to avoid those last-minute shoppers. So I went online and bought a couple of items for Karen. I made her a card and printed it right here at home. And this is probably something that I haven't done before. Maybe it's not too common. But since we're not going to get that shipment until about a week from now, I just wanted to include it in the card. So I've got the two items that I picked up for. So we're going to wait for that. And I'm not sure when that's going to arrive, but it won't be here in time for Christmas, that's for sure. So we've already been out once today. I thought if we go to the mall, at least I can get a little change of scenery and get a picture of a Christmas tree down there and maybe some color, some lights. Well, the next best thing is to go to the Civic Center here and look at the ribbon tree, but it just isn't colorful enough. You can see what I'm talking about. There's a movie going on right now, so I'll cut this short and see what I can put together. And we're going to start our Christmas Eve dinner tonight. And I've got to say something. We're having Charles Shaw Chardonnay. And one thing I've got to say about two-buck chuck, or three or four-buck chuck now, is that they use real corks. The real cork, not a synthetic screw-on cap.
That's a good thing.
Cheers to our stay-at-home Christmas, do-it-yourself Christmas, homemade Christmas. There, I said Christmas three times. That's four times.
Good.
It is good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Always is.
So what kind of salad is this?
It's a tomato basil, has pine nuts, and some seasoning, and all the obvious.
Like vinaigrette dressing?
Lemon.
Oh, lemon? Lemon vinaigrette?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. That's good. Okay, we're ready for the main course now. The salad, I didn't really have to ask because it's on the menu right in front of me. We had basil tomato salad with Romano baguettes and lemon vinaigrette dressing. That's what we had. So now we're on to the main course, and this is called Country Captain's Baked Chicken. It looks really good. It's got a, almost looks like chicken parmesan. What is in here, huh?
What's in here? There's all kinds of good stuff. There's carrots, golden raisins, a little bit of garlic, some rice, onion. Oh my gosh, I don't even remember, but all kinds of good things.
I'm wondering why they call it Country Captain.
The menu said nobody else knows either.
I can see Coastal Captain. But Country Captain? All I can think of is a prairie schooner. Okay, well, Country Captain, nobody knows what it means. But.
And we had this back in 2015,
yeah.
And the note I wrote was, Randy says this is a keeper.
And this is the first time since?
We've had since then.
Oh, no. It's a long time to wait. No. Mm-hmm. I remember like it was yesterday.
Well, now that we've just about finished tonight's dinner, I'm going to ask you a great big question.
Mm-hmm.
When do you want breakfast?
Not until 2 days from now. I am really full. The first thing on the menu was mixed nut choice. Well, my choice almost every time will be filberts. Those are my favorites. Love filberts. Mmm. That's going to go well with the, let's see, the cinnamon hazelnut coffee. Cinnamon hazelnut coffee. Mmm, that's what it smells like too. But I think I'm going to save all these nuts for New Year's Eve.
Just that may be a good idea too. But then there's going to be a whole lot more goodies to go with it.
That'll save enough nuts for all our New Year's Eve party guests.
Oh, we're having guests?
Mm-hmm. Oh. We didn't get any RSVPs yet, so maybe it's just going to be the two of us. All right. So much for the holidays, right?
For today. We still have tomorrow. This was dress rehearsal.
Well, good show, hon. That's all I can say. Good show. It was delicious.
Thank you.
And it was delicious, wasn't it?
Yum.